Some of them deck it. Desperate need for the little cow. Thank you. house. Morning.
How are you?
Yeah, not too bad. Making the most of the lack of rain.
Absolutely, it's nice, isn't it?
Different from yesterday, isn't it? About it flooding. A water inlet. See it running off the hill. Not a great place to leave it. I hope it's locked up. Anybody can nick that. Jump out, jump in it, canoe off. That is sort of old farming equipment. Got the one got it, the one's still a bit dense. Need sunglasses. That's 3 miles, so turn around. I'm gonna start heading back now. Oh, a bit of bounce in my own wake there. Yeah. Only a short paddle. 3 miles out, 3 miles back. Yeah. sun's coming up now, so starting to get more people on the footpath. Runners, bikers, mainly dog walkers though. Considering yesterday, hammered it down all day. I can't believe after the space of 12 hours, the weather's changed so much. Too much crap in the water. Oh, this paddling fast would break me off. Chops in the front of the boat. Where's that wind come from? It's going to keep going and going and going. Take my jacket off because we're going to be warm. Dig some refreshments out of my dry bag and then we're off. Well, we would be off. Found me a tennis ball. down a bit then. Holly bush in full berry. Say holly bush, more like holly tree. Honestly, this is freaky as hell. I wouldn't like to be one of them dark long tunnels. A nice day for a short paddle, this has. Well, what are we doing? 3 or 4 miles. So just under a mile to go, and then I'm back at the car park. Made better time than I thought I was going to be honest. Would have gone a bit further downstream if I thought I was going to make it back this quick. But yeah, I've got other stuff to do, so I can't be out all day as much as I want to. Hiya! It's an overflow stream, but not a lot flowing over it at the moment. Gotta say, I'm used to seeing people walking dogs and stuff. It's the first time I've seen somebody riding their horse down the canal footpath. Of course, that's what towpaths are originally designed for, but not something you see very often anymore. Sorry about the sun. Decided to stick his head out from behind the clouds. Go green, go electric. Are they electric canal boats? Huh, awesome. PowerPoint there. Oh, I'm going. Wow. They're all named after castles. Oh yeah. They are, after all, called castle narrow boats. Come on, ducks. Out of the way. Nice Sunday morning paddle. 6 miles. Only a couple hours on the water. And to be fair, the weather was a lot better than I thought it was going to be. The car park's a lot busier now. There we go. And here we go, we've landed. Somebody's lost a jacket there. Give me rubbish. Of course, we're gonna get it all back on the roof of the car now. Good thing about this little kayak is it's actually got a wheel on the back designed specifically to portage it, but it doesn't work very well if there's a big dry bag on the back. So yeah, take the dry bag off and then I'll go get the kayak. Back in a sec. I can do at the moment, all my stuff's here. I will be in a minute, but I've got to get on the roof rack and that. Bloody boots, is it? I'm back in the car, all jacked up, but I'll tell you what, the one thing I hadn't counted on, with the weather being as bad as it has the last couple of weeks, is this. I didn't expect to get that muddy, so I've had to take them off. Of course, luck morning, I forgot my flip-flops. So, yeah, trying to keep the car clean, I've knackered my coat, but there we go. All back in the car now. All go home, get it sorted. I can sit down and have a cup of tea. Looks like I'm not the only one who's taking advantage of the sudden lull in the bad weather. A bunch of paddleboarders here getting on the water. Right, away we go.